really fast bits and then some really technical bits.
Interesting to see what the weather does. I mean, it seems to have rained all the time since we got here.
Fast flowing nature of the road, the S2000 car works well. You know, we can carry a lot of corner speed, and that's where we make the time up. So, you know, they're good roads here and great fun to drive. Yeah, no, it's great, you know, first and second the championship. Looks like the championship's ours, either myself or Chris and the manufacturers. Still two tough events, but you know, it's great for the team, great for Proton, so as long as that continues, we just need to try and reverse the order.
Obviously, thanks to the whole team and Stefan, a great weekend. Not easy conditions out there, but we've had a ball. Roads are amazing, the best roads in the world here, and it's awesome to do it in any kind of car, and great fun in this one.
Chris, fantastic result for the team, eh?
Absolutely. I mean, we couldn't have come away with any more points. First and second APRC, fastest on the day, is fantastic.